Have you ever wanted to stretch the day and savor every moment? Well, those are some of the benefits of meditation. Listen into my conversation with keynote speaker and meditation guru, Suze Yalof Schwartz, how you can stretch your day and savor every moment.
So you don't have to sit up. You don't have to sit down. You can lay down. You can be comfortable. You don't need to leave your bed. In fact, if you meditate or beditate before you even get out of bed, you will have locked it in every single day. And pretty soon you'll have a consistent habit. And pretty soon you will not want to miss it.
Right. I use the Unplug app.
Yeah. How do you like it?
I like it. I used it this morning, you know, and I laid down. I was up. I'd already gotten out of bed, but I laid back down in bed and it was 5 minutes today and it was great. It got me focused.
Mm-hmm. It really helps calm you down and set you up for a successful day. And the other thing meditation does, and you asked about the scientific benefits, is it literally slows down time. How does it do that? It does that by making us present in the time that we're in. Because when we're out of our minds, you know, as my friend Heather Hayward says, our brains and our body aren't even in the same zip code.
Right.
When we're not here, we're thinking about the next move. Our whole day races by and we're completely unaware. But when we're present, we really savor every moment, every second. Our day feels stretched and you can accomplish so much more. And I mean, I'm speaking to the type A personalities out there because I'm one of them. But being able to actually stretch your day so you can do more is another insane benefit of meditation.
Thanks for stopping in and watching this video. If you found it helpful, you can find others just like it at the link below and subscribe while you're at it.